Hey, what's going on, everybody? You'll be having a great day. And the other day, I did finally pick up the new AirPods Pro and certainly enjoying them so far. And just like I had on my first set of AirPods, I had a silicone case and I then switched to another case. So I was just doing research. I figured might as well protect my case. These are expensive and just helps should you drop it. This one had really good reviews, a lot of reviews in fact, and I will put a link in the description where you can see all the different colors that you could choose from. They have all solid colors. I went with the navy, and it's very affordable. So if you're interested, appreciate you clicking on the link where you can get that information and possibly order it. And also a thumbs up if this might be of help to this video, and subscribe to my channel, and I'll be sure to subscribe back to yours. So there you go. It's by a company called Doboli. It also comes with a wrist strap, if you should want that. Or you can go with the carabiner, and it's got some kind of metal hook there as well. Looks like a metal ring. So here we go, let's put it in. So I could show you that. And there you go. All right, let me make sure that it's in properly. All right, so there you go. The sides, you got the carabiner connection there, or again, you got the wrist strap, you got that connection on the bottom, and then if you were to open it up, it does light up. You can see the green light, or if it would be yellow, then you could see that right through the silicone. And then, of course, you can use the carabiner connection and then hook your AirPods to your bag if that's something you'd be interested in doing. So there you go. Check it out. Affordable. Protect your investment. And if you have any questions, let me know. All right, everybody. Have a great day. Thanks so much for watching. See you on the next video. Take care.